Senator, and thank you for your championing the Middle Mile Broadband Deployment Act. I agree that I don't think it has a direct impact, but it has the complementary effect of if we don't have the infrastructure, then we don't serve rural areas. If we don't have the spectrum, then we also can't serve rural areas with an all of the above approach to make sure that folks are connected. Fiber, wireless, fixed wireless are all part of the solution to make sure that everyone is connected.